on St. Patrick's Day.
On St. Patrick's Day.
Come on, come on.
Come on, come on.
To protest.
To protest.
So the whole world can see us.
So the whole world can see us.
And not just our little parades.
And not just our little parades.
Show them what Ireland is really about.
Show them what Ireland is really about.
Drive the serpents out.
We are not asleep.
We are not asleep.
Drive the serpents out.
Wake up.
Drive the serpents out.
One Johnny Rogers.
People fought and died for this country.
People fought and died for this country.
And won't betide us if we're going to sit around and let it be our sovereignty be taken away from us.
And won't betide us if we're going to sit around and let
our sovereignty be taken away from us.
We're going to stand strong.
We're going to stand strong
and be here on St. Patrick's Day.
And be here on St. Patrick's Day.
And let us, our voices be heard.
And let our voices be heard.
And we will set back up on the 18th.
And we will set back up on the 18th.
As the Garda have suggested and invited us to do.
As the Garda have suggested and invited us to do.
Sergeant Toomey.
Sergeant
Toomey. Came down 3 days ago.
Came down 3 days ago.
And said that he had absolutely no problem with the protest.
And said that he had no problem with the protest.
He invited us to come back on the 18th and set back up after the health and safety risk was over.
He invited us to come back on the 18th. Okay.
Direct point last.
Okay, I'll pass the vote. You're gonna continue on the record. Sorry, there's been a direct point over here to be made.
Jim, it's a direct point.
There's a direct point on Sergeant Timmy. And that's the end of being with him. And they were against the parade. They were. Otherwise, what happened last night?
You did a discussion.
I said the 18th.
Yeah. Okay, Monica.
The eviction order.
The eviction letter was
the date of the eviction, the letter was before we get talking with the guards.
The date of the eviction letter was before we got talking with the guys.
The guards are not working for us.
The guards are not working for us.
They're working for a corrupt government.
They're working for a corrupt government.
They are not our friends. We should be here for St. Patrick's Day and show the world that we resist.
We should be here for St. Patrick's Day.